Right now, an investigation is underway in Lancaster after police say a child was hit by a vehicle. Emergency dispatchers tell us this happened in East Lampeter Township. It was near Old Philadelphia Pike and Campus Drive just before 11 last night. Fire police did shut down that roadway for a short time as EMS worked to take that child to the hospital. There's no word on the child's condition this morning.